while their child was grabbing on its ears and taking food away from it. This story, it's upsetting, it's frustrating. So I'm gonna break it down for you really fast. They had this dog, they named it Bowser, for 9 years. 9 years. And over the course of these 9 years, they've realized that Bowser had an aggression problem that stemmed from an incident where, as a puppy, this dog was attacked.
For most of his life, he was an extremely dangerous animal outside the walls of my house.